wanchomolgeria marai wensi ya Kenya Daktari William Ruto niganyara koba gako ikera na sumo ya gabogo sasi mase county ya Bungoma na kunyara koba kago sasi mamo nabo minyibene seme yon wakwane kere kio niganyara koba gako bakarambu ya singi choko endra kumobuate siya anemono kwane kebuna ngui kera ni alechi project chama gendro asoro wongoruo.
As I promised the people of Kenya, we have changed the conversation in our country. Today, when I listened to Makali here, when I listened to Atandi 2 days ago, when I listened to many members of parliament across Kenya, the conversation we are having is about our development, the schools that we are building. As Makali has said, that he wants more classrooms in Bungoma DEP. The electricity connection we are doing around Kenya, the roads we are building. So that conversation as to this road was promised, has not been built, that road is ongoing, but slowly that road is going on well. That conversation about issues, development in our country is a very, very positive conversation. It is the conversation that I always wanted Kenya to have. Not a conversation about our ethnicities or our differences in religion or other sectarian interests. I am very proud that we are having, as a country, the right conversation. Conversation about the development of our country. Conversation about the issues that inform the progress, transformation, and prosperity of our nation. And in that way, collective responsibility of our country. I ask Bishop Mechimo and all the other bishops and all the other men and women of goodwill, men of God around Kenya, to continue to pray for us so that our focus remains on how we transform our country.